Welcome back, adventurers. It's time for another thrilling Varia class spotlight. Grab your sword, light a fire, and get ready to unleash the burning power of a Phoenix Spellsword. When Jo was an infant, she was sent to reign from an unknown realm and started a fire when she landed in the stables of the Queen of Datters. Raised at court as a daughter of the Queen, she now serves as a squire to her older sister and best friend, the Duchess of Daggers, Valishade. A unique runic mark on Joe's left arm refuses to be covered up, incinerating whatever touches it. His mark is the source of her power, a life fire magic that never goes out. Joe's inner flame burns just as brightly. Whatever the odds, she will never surrender or give in to despair. The Phoenix Spellsword playstyle focuses on big fused attacks that combine physical tactics with life fire magic. Whether you are active or reactive, actions with the keyword skill fuse will be your ally, enabling you to craft extremely powerful plans and responses. Skill fuse is a keyword that lets you build card combinations before you plan them onto the timeline. The Spellsword wants you to combine physical actions with magical ones, and will reward you for doing so. Skill fuse gives you an easy way to combine magic with your blade, in the form of invigorating fire spells. Many of the physical actions in the deck will provide a bonus if they are magical, furthering the theme and your desire to combine your physical attacks with magic. TLDR, sword on fire, good. Sword not on fire, bad. So, are you ready to fuse fire and blade as a Phoenix Spellsword? Then shuffle your cards and grab your dice. It's time to become one.